Project parameters allow you to add custom information to the elements in your models. Custom family parameters can be added to loadable families in the Family Editor, and these parameters are visible when the family is placed in a model. To add custom information to a system family, you need to use project parameters because system families are not loaded into the model. They exist only in the project. For example, you want to add a UL code field to the wall types in your project. Create a project parameter to hold the UL code information. On the Manage tab, click Project Parameters. In the Project Parameters dialog, select Add. You define the project parameters in the Parameters Properties dialog. In this case, you only need the UL code information to display in a schedule, so you select the Project Parameter option. If the information was also needed in a tag, you would select the Shared Parameter option. Enter a name for the parameter and specify that it is a type-based parameter. The type and grouping of the parameter are also set. On the right side of the dialog, you select the category that the parameter will be applied to. In this example, the element will be added to the walls category. Click OK to close the properties dialog and click OK again to assign the new parameter to the wall types in the project. When you view the wall type properties, you can see the UL code parameter now listed. Project parameters can also be applied to loadable families. For example, you later decide that you would like the UL code parameter to also be applied to doors and windows in your project. Open the Project Parameters dialog and select the UL code parameter and click Modify. Select the additional categories the parameter will be applied to and click OK twice. Use project parameters to add custom information to your system family elements or to any element after it is placed in the project.